marks by which the ranches label their products. Each ranch has its own special pattern of numbers or initials, or the brand may be suggested by some useful, everyday object. Here the branding irons are heated, sometimes in an open fire, or perhaps in an old oil drum. Their handles extend from the fire. They are carried to the branding to be stamped onto the top of the calf's thick hide. They are then the property of that ranch and may be used by no other in the same vicinity.
In the fall of the year, when the eager fingers of the early frost paint the aspens in the high country in vivid colors, it's roundup time.
The growing herd moves on along time-traveled routes,
almost suggesting a ghostly symbol of the herds of the old Chisholm Trail,
headed for a familiar corral.
The whole vast west becomes one big dusty roundup.
And you'll soon be back with Mama. A touch of the branding iron, and off you go. You don't want to be a maverick, do you?
During the NBA All-Star Game weekend, Commissioner Larry O'Brien announced that the league would add two new teams in the 1980-81 season. One of those teams would be located in the Lone Star State, in the city of Dallas.